Second got loose on the outside of Kyle Busch. Don't really know why. Outcome is he's loose and in the wall in the backstretch off of two.
Wallace was running 19th.
Yeah, all by himself. And early in the race like that, he probably knew before that instant that he was loose and was probably having to guard. He probably moved to the top side, not only for the speed, but if your car is loose, you move up, you're not tugging on the wheel quite as hard.
Here's his DoorDash onboard cam. You hear him pedaling it. That baby come out from underneath of him. You heard him starting to pedal it with the throttle. The rest is history. Turning right around. Now you're going to hear a lot of frustration if they open that radio.
You're watching his hands right here on the steering wheel. Oh, big correction to the right.
You see him reach down and kick it out of gear. That was a good move. Has his foot on the clutch, trying to save the car, save the engine. Unfortunately, ended up in the wall.